Millwall 1, Blackpool 1, a Jeff Wallace thunderbolt.
That was an absolutely stunning strike. Right in the top corner. Nothing Chris Maxwell could do about it. I still don't think it was a free kick in the first place. I'm sure Neil Critchley will have a view on that as well.
Talk about kicking the teeth.